say something close. People won't know the meaning. Like I'm tired, yes I'm tired. I've been driving for a while. Call me this evening, or perhaps tomorrow's better. Tomorrow's always better, you see. I just got home and I don't feel like leaving alone. You're in the mood for saying yes, it's the S you must stress. It'll pluralize the feeling. Enunciate up, not down, until they all jump around like they're gonna tear down the ceiling. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You see, maybe drives me crazy. I might like good night. And I don't know, can be worrisome. Let me check, let me see. It's like saying, won't you let me be? Or I doubt my spouse will want to. If you're in the mood for saying no, just say something close. You won't know the meaning. And if it's yes, it's the S you always must stress. Cause it'll pluralize the feeling. Oh yeah.